What's up, you guys? So today we're about to play Dragon Veil. So here we go. It's just episode 1 of the video. And let's just wait till it's done loading. Okay, just wait. You'll be done shortly, guys. Just wait, keep calm. Okay, almost done. You can just skip the video, guys, because this may take a while. I'm gonna tell you where you can skip when it's done. Now you can skip at 1.25. Okay, let's go. Welcome to Dragon Veil. This magical amulet is yours. We wizards are here to help you get started and build the best dragon park possible. Let's start with buying your first dragon egg. Go to the market and buy the plant dragon egg. Well done, your dragon egg is in the nursery. We will wait for it to hatch. Why don't we build him a place to live? Tap the market button and play a plant habitat. Please. Yes. Now let's place your plant dragon into its new home. Yay. Let's place it. Hatch. Excellent, your dragon looks quite happy at home. Dragons attract visitors to your park and generate dragon cash for you to spend. Check back at any time to collect the dragon cash. Now let's give your dragon a name. About naming it... Plantly? That's good, Plantly. That's the name I was thinking. Now that things are heating up, let's build a habitat for a fire dragon. Yay, we reached dragon level 2. Oh, guys. Go to the market. And... place habitat fire. Okay. Let's place it right here. That habitat takes longer to build, but you can speed it up with a magical jet. Luckily, I found some... Okay, keep it for 1 gem, good job. Click an egg in the market, buy a fire dragon. Okay, the dragons take longer to incubate, but we can speed up most everything with magical gem. Here's some extra gem, go ahead and spend it free. Okay, I'm gonna spend some gems. Place it. So cute! Yay, we're level 3. We have new pepper dragon. Open the market. Let's build a farm. That's it. Big farm. Place it here. It's good. Brilliant. Now let's grow some dragon snack. So let your dragon level up. Okay. 30-second dragon steps. And let's speed it up. Okay. That was great. Let's feed this treat to one of your dragons. Oh, I unlock most of them. Okay. Oh, it's spiked. That's enough for today. Higher level dragons attract more visitors and earn more dragon cash. Now let's give a friend a gem. And don't worry, gems gifted to friends are magical and will not count off your supply. Higher level 5 already. A friend's list. Friends. Free gift. The Great Nogard. Wonderful. Friends can send your gems. You can send your gems too. So be sure to ask your friends if they play, or you can always buy more gems in the market. It's starting to get crowded in the park. Let's clear some space so that you can continue to build. Level 6! Okay. Oh, this one is a big one. Let's clear it for 25. Cool. This speeding up. When designing your park, you always clear a lot of bushes and trees to make room for new structures and upgraded habitats. Level 7. That was so fast. Open the friend's list. Hit. Collect. Oh, it's not back, but ask your friends if they play Dragon Ball. And remember to check if there's anything to collect in the shop and menu. Next, we should build a greedy cave. Oh, greedy cave time. So there we can breed. Therefore you can breed it. The breeding cave lets you prosper dragons to get new exciting hybrids. Just remember, dragon must be at least level 4. Okay. Okay. Nice. Today's reward, a magical chest. Oh, it's a 19. Oh, look, another dragon. We need to help it. So what's the quest? They were all yellow. Buy place the yellow tree from the decorations. I'll buy it for has decoration. Place it there. Yes, I'm gonna place it. Right here near a bush. Ooh, so pretty. Get a forest. What's the plant? Plant and earth. Let's beat those spike to level 4. There we go. Oh, cool. What will it be? 3, 2, 3, 4. Oh, they look so cute. Then what's the breeding again? The forest, plant, and earth. This be plenty with spike. Discovering new dragon. Amazing, I wonder what will hatch. It's a 29 minute. Bye. Oh, I'm gonna repeat. Well, guys, it's a 29 minutes. Let me take all of it. Fire and earth. Okay, what it will hatch? Bison or forest? We will check it tomorrow. And guys, I hope you like this video. And thanks you guys for watching. Subscribe, comment, and share. See you guys next time. Peace.